Okay, question 26, 2016的一个问题。Diagram 1 shows two parallel forces acting on a bar of length L pivoted at P. So the forces give rise to a couple of torque M. Okay, so 这个是你的 couple, right? Okay, so M moment is equal to 你的 F 乘于你的So 你可以，因为这个是 couple 嘛， so 你可以 2L或者 half L, okay, half L, equal to half F L. So 你的这个 M 是等于 half F L. So in diagram 2, the line of action of both forces are move a distance L quarter to the left. What is the, now the torque of the couple? Okay, so 现在你的是 F 乘于什么？So 既然这个是 the total length 是 L, so 这里应该是 L divided by 2. So the moment 是多少？ So 你新的 moment M prime 是 F 乘于 L divided by 2, which is equal to half F L. Okay, so 你看一样 right, half F L, half F L. So 答案应该是 M 还是